Alright. The fate of Dreamland can wait. We've got some extra stages to go through first. Little penguin. Whoa! Okay. That's different. Treasure Jord for Jords? I don't know. Okay, I can't say I remember these. Like, these might be some of the stages where I stopped playing the extra stages. Oh! What's this? Oh, okay, we haven't had this in a while. I can live with this. Woo! That's definitely not friendly. Okay, that goes down. Yeah, I don't think I've played this stage. It's not familiar to me. Doo-doo! Yeah, get wrecked, scrubs! No! Oh my gosh. Scrub. Not getting as many leads as I'd like. Oh my gosh. Can't be it. What? What's the CD then? Okay, we're gonna have to do that again. Come on. No! Gosh dang it. It's gonna be in the lower pass, isn't it? I could have gone it probably. Hey. Yeah, not that I even means anything. That's kinda cool. Alright, let's try this again. I'll probably just speed up or something. Thank you. Yes! Oh my goodness. Man, that took way longer than it needed to. Easily the hardest stage to get a gold medal in, yeah, because you have to know when you want to go to the higher route, the lower route. You need to bounce on the guy's vehicles, and there's just like no room for mess up in that. Like, you basically may as well restart as you make a huge blunder, and man, that's just insane. But hey, this one already seems to be a lot more chillax. So I'm all for that. I'm all for a relaxing level after that. Because that was pretty stressful, I'm not gonna lie. Oh gosh. Alright. Yeah, this seems very easy. So hopefully this one won't give me so much trouble and we won't have to restart this one. Yes. All right. Get in the. Okay. Get out of the way, you stupid snowman. All right. Oh, don't want to get pointies. ribbon. Well, this might get nasty. No, if I do. Never mind. Everything is like murdering. Ah, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, okay. I'll take it. I didn't know that would actually, that was actually gonna work. Well, that's not what I was trying for anyway. I was trying to get that wood all D and gonna throw him up there, but hey, that works too, I guess. Alright. Very nice. Alright, don't have to worry too much about the beads. It's good to know. Right, there's the last one. Okay. If all goes well, we should be able to get to the end and not have to worry. In before I explode. Now I have to do some mini games. I can just. Why can't you just jump back there? It's not a far jump. Okay. Just die. Oh. I see you there. Is there one over here, though? Ah, dang it. Wasting time. There is not. Okay, that was a waste of time. And it turns out there's one behind the Waddle Dee. You can't see it. Yeah, we. And. Wow, okay. Get back a little bit. Or I can just use this guy. And now they respawn. Or one of them at least. Yay! Is that it? Oh, okay, wow. That was short. Alright. How many B challenges do we have for this guy? Oh, Metal Slide, eh? Okay. This is surely gonna be interesting then. Only 100? Seems pretty lax. I forget, do you need to, Okay, I've already failed. Okay, is this star 100 then? So I'm just chasing down that one star. Yeah, it's just a star. Yeah, just riding through your spears, don't mind me. Is that it? Because the night message isn't popping up. I guess the developers just gave up. If I recall correctly, this is pretty hard. Okay. This will be the one where we do it. Because this is getting a tad ridiculous. Come on. I don't want to have trouble, like, getting her up to the... Come on. No. I'm about to say, I'm not having trouble at the start now. No, put it down. I'm going to do it the long way. Don't you dare fall in that. Look how little time it gives you, man. It's ridiculous. Alright, we've done it. Unless I severely miss like 50 times. Oh my gosh, no. That's not happening. Please tell me that's the only one. I'm really not a fan of those stages. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, let's see if we can make the apartment, or the flats. Because I looked on my other save file, and I did make the third floor, but I never actually finished making the flats. So I... Well, I know what this one is. I have no idea what the other one is, though. Mini-game-wise, anyway. Wait, can we do that? Oh, okay, we can. Cool. Hey! Buster. Okay, so yeah, this guy is basically a boss buster, enemy buster. You kill all the enemies. Defeat the amount of enemies, it says. So, considering how easy it is to shred up enemies in this game, this should be a really easy one, unless I epically fail somehow. I'm not even gonna bother with, like, the beads. Because probably just gonna make me waste time. I'm gonna hope there wasn't one down there. And there was. There had to have been. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna have to do a bunch of these. Yep, yep. I'm just curious to see, like, what the other one would be, because, like, there's bee collecting, there's carrying, very funny. What else? Oh, this level. There's finding the guys, there's killing the, did I already say killing enemies? Either way though, like, what else could they do? Guess we'll find out, but can I kill this guy? Oh, I can. Stop bouncing. No, you ain't fooling. I'm gonna be the one to kill. Yay, murder rampage! Oh, okay. I'm just go up there. There we go. Oh, that's cool. This level, wasn't too big on this actually. Why you gotta make things complicated? I'm gonna need this. No! There we go. No, I need that. I need another one. Oh, okay, I can just hit myself. Psst. that works. Imagine if we like went out of this little zip thing here, and I couldn't get him. Man, that would suck. Oh, the open area. This might be a little bit hard. Just trying to find everyone. It's gonna be a challenge. Hey! Welcome to Die. Oh, come on, really? Alright, grab you. And you're coming with me. There we go. Alright, the other guys, hopefully the rest are just up there, because that'll make my life a lot easier. There's one. There's another one! I don't know what killed him, but that works. Oh, hey. Alright, that's all of them. Okay, that was easy. Woo! Yeah, I'm going a bit too slow here. Okay. Kill you. And you're dead. Oh man, I just annoying how you get these so late, because then you have to do a whole bunch of them. Really? This is already a bust, but I'm gonna keep going anyway. Those enemies can go die. No. Why are those stupid things they shoot out? I can still do it! Come on. What? What the hell? What? What the hell is the other guy? Up there? Why can't you grab that guy from the... It totally looks doable. These don't count as enemies, do they? No. Maybe I missed one of those bats. Up there? No. This one? I'm pretty sure I got that one. Okay. I'm not sure why I missed, but... Here's a wallpaper of all the tons of guys you just killed. That's a bit much. How's this gonna work? Oh, I see. This one's actually kind of fun. That works. Yeah, why can't all of them be like this? Just going into the beach level. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, hey, we're going through here. Alright, I can live with that. That's cool. That's sunny. Oh, cool. Nope. Nope. Well, this is already a bust. I can't do this now, can I? I'm gonna keep going, but Wow, I can do it! What?! Oh, you stupid bugger. I mean, I know why I lost her, but ish. Failure! Alright, can we get that pronto, but... Is that all? No! Okay, I can't... I need to get at least one of them. I know that. Yay! so it's gonna be like that. Okay. There we go. Unless I mess up, we should be in the clear. Yep. Ha, I got 16. Again, of course. Oh, I still got like, I bet you we still got like 3 more after this. Oh wow, okay, this is gonna be quick. How are you supposed to kill these guys? Oh, I see. Okay. No. Don't do that. Oh, that was stupid. I should be able to kill him when he's like that. Alright, yeah, you go through. There we go, nice. Okay. And you guys die. It's actually being very generous with the amount of enemies. Yep. Chili guys. Oh, they're just gonna keep spawning. Okay, this how this is gonna work then. Alright. This actually isn't too bad then. That was easy. Yep. Let's see if I was right. Because if I was, then there'd be 2 more. Yeah, that's kind of boring. I guess it could look nice, but... Oh, 10 enemies, okay. Yeah. No! Don't fall, nah. Right. Okay. One more. Well. Okay, I guess I was wrong. Yep, that's it. Cordio. And I don't think we can even do the other one right now, so... well, let's see, but I highly doubt it. I think we need some stuff from the Spaceland. Yeah, because the TV is very futuristic looking there. Wait, come on. What are you doing? Yep, it's that. Okay. Oh, brah. Also, one thing I noticed, or found out, is that you can just press down and you just instantly go to certain areas, which is kind of cool.